I'm Tom Foley. Are you happy with where Connecticut is today? I'm not. Our economy is not moving. Government policies simply aren't working. Connecticut is falling behind. We should be doing a lot better. Families are being squeezed. Let's ease their burdens and make government work better for everyone by lowering taxes. The sales tax, the car tax, and taxes that hold back job creators. We can get control over spending by holding it flat for 2 years. Let's stop the anti-business policies driving jobs out of state by lowering taxes and reducing red tape. Government should work better for everyone. Veterans, seniors, students, those who need jobs or who are sick. If you think we need change to make things better in Connecticut, then let's get started by changing governors.
I'm Heather Summers.
And I'm Tom Foley, and I approve this message.